Hi, my name is Ashraf. I'm from Titan Zeus. You're with me for the second episode of Honest Kick Reviews. I'm currently wearing the PG 2.5. So the PG 2.5 uses rubber as a sole. I'm not too sure about what kind of rubber it uses, but I find the traction quite helpful for me in indoor courts and outdoor courts, especially outdoor courts such as Connaught. So I bought these kicks for around RM400, but now I think you can find it at Mitsui out the park for around, I think, 180 from what last I heard from my friend. So as you can see here, it's a kind of like a mid-cut shoes, but I find the ankle support sufficient for myself. In terms of the sole support, I find it sufficient as well. I mean, for jumping, so I don't feel much pain. I have the chance to purchase these shoes again, I would definitely buy it again. I think out of 10, I would give it around 8.5 over 10. So that concludes our second episode of Honest Kick Review this week. We'll catch you later next time on HKR. Don't miss it.